I'm Nina.
I'm Jeff.
And this is week one of our beginner series of Jam Cellar.
So the first thing we did was just sit down basic in closed position.
And it looked like this.
Oh,
one, step, two, three, and four, step, five, two, and six. Drop, step, triple step, triple step. From there, we need to send out. One, two, triple step, triple step. From this side.
I'm using my right hand to lead her out.
Then we can send in. No, then we can basic
in open position, which looks like this.
One, two, triple step, triple step. One, two, triple step, triple step. Then we can send in.
Which is this?
One, two, triple step, triple step. From this angle.
It's gonna go.
One, two, triple step, triple step. From there, we can do what's called a tuck turn, looks like this. One, two, triple step, triple step. From this angle. One, two, triple step, triple step. Now we're gonna do it from this angle too, so we can see the girl's rotation.
So it goes
one, two, triple step, triple step.
Right, then we did an inside turn. Come back in, which looks like this. Goes up.
One, two, triple step, triple step.
Right, from this angle. And then,
one, two, triple step, triple step.
And then we did it in the passive.
Before we do that, though, I want to say the main point for that little inside turn was that girls, you want to, when you come in, you want to lead with your shoulder over like this, and not with your elbow. Because that can be very dangerous.
Indeed.
The next thing we did was the passive.
Which one's like this.
One, two, three, four, step, triple step.
This angle.
One, two,